minerals. So now we have studied the different types of minerals, metallic minerals, non-metallic minerals. Today we are going to see the different uses of minerals. Now we saw the different minerals and they have put a variety of uses. Our daily lives are based on these minerals. So today we are going to see the some important uses of the different minerals. So first of all, the iron, mineral iron is used to manufacture steel, and steel is the backbone of all the industries. All the machinery industries depend on iron and steel industry. So iron is one of the most important minerals which are found in our earth's crust. Iron is also used, and steel is also used in construction purpose. For construction purpose, iron and steel is used. Second use, if we see aluminium. Now, aluminium is used in aircraft industry for making aeroplanes and also in electrical industries. They are precious stones, and they determine the economy of any country. Next one is the fossils. Now the fossil fuels we get, these are the minerals like coal, coal, petroleum and all, these we get from the earth's crust, from the rocks. Next is so petroleum, coal, natural gas, these are the other minerals which we get, and they are put to variety of use. They are source of our energy, mechanical energy is produced from them. They are used as source of energy by all the industries, factories and all other purposes. They are used as fuel in automobiles. So they are these are also the important sources of energy and useful minerals. Next, so we have copper. We talk about copper. Copper is used in electrical industry, the electricity. The copper wires are there, used in electrical industry. So copper is also an important mineral for us. In this way, we have variety of minerals with different uses. These are some of the main uses of the minerals which are found in the earth's crust. Now we talk about limestone. Limestone is used for construction purposes. Limestone and gypsum together, they make cement. Cement is used for all construction purposes. So limestone is also one of the important minerals. Then we have manganese. Manganese is used for production of steel. And steel, we know that variety of steel is produced. Different qualities of steel are produced, and they are used for various purposes. So these are the different uses of minerals. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.